Wait!
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook? Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing.
Oh, Peter! I noticed you keep track of Spider-Man's foes. Smart. Easier to craft countermeasures that way.
Mob enforcer turned walking tank. Rhino's racked up enough property damage to destroy Manhattan 3 times over. Vulture might be the smartest guy up on this wall. Not smart enough to duck 3 consecutive life sentences, of course, but still pretty brainy. Electro was the first legit superpowered villain I fought. Till then, it had been regular guys in fancy suits. Electro was a big change. Big change. Last time I fought Scorpion, he asked if I knew what my skull looked like from the inside, then offered to show me. Super fun guy. Gonna miss that humorless grimace. Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now.
In some sad, sick way, the City Hall attack may have done some good. Norman's approval ratings are sinking. The people are starting to realize their beloved mayor only cares about himself. Sometimes it takes a tragedy to wake people up to the truth. To finally see the monster they themselves elected.
Wish Doc wouldn't fixate on Norman like this. Interesting method of structural reinforcement.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement, connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead we gave people something they've never seen? Something straight from the mind. Unchain all of us from the bodies we've been born with, and instead unleash the awesome power of our minds.
It's late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. You ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Neural interface would be a big step, Doc.
Big, yes, but essential. If our prosthesis is anything less than effortless to use, we'll have failed. We'll get there, Peter. We have to. You know, the microcables we use to simulate musculature could easily be arranged into simple shapes. Wrenches, hammers, a toolbox literally at your fingertips.
Don't know if I'm comfortable with some of these funding sources.
All science is built on risk. Better to embrace it than run from it.
That? Duck's working on some kind of advanced hypodermic delivery system. Maybe to help with implant rejection? I don't know, that's a big needle.
Wait, is this the raft? Are you doing work for the Supermax prison?
Indeed. They're soliciting bids to modernize their security grid. Figured I'd try my hand. Lucrative contract, and a satisfyingly difficult nut to crack.
What is this stuff, Doc? Looks like armored plating.
Defense prototypes. Fascinating, really. AIM has requested a number of samples of my work. Who am I to deny them my genius? Kidding, of course.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
All units be advised, we have reports of an active bomb situation. Need immediate response at Union Square.
nervous, Spider-Man.
I have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations.
Nice weather, huh?
I would have loved to have been wrong. Better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. But they didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That and listening to me every day!
My kid loves you.
Why do you? Just saw demons. North of here.
What has Osborn done for you? Left you to rot, to scream, to live in fear and pain. Osborn lords above. Which one is about to show any consequences? Give Osborn to us. We promise that you will be rewarded. Osborn does not deserve your mercy or your pity. Osborn is a cancer, and cancers must be cut out. We demand the release of the brothers you imprisoned for City Hall. Our brothers are guilty only of fighting for a new and better world. You have no right to hold us. We do not recognize your corrupt laws. Until our brothers are released, none of you will be safe. If you do not meet our demands, these innocents will suffer. Their deaths will be on your heads. Their screams will curse you forever. Release our brothers now, or suffer the consequences.
We are the cleansing flame that will sear him away. Your freedom from Osborn is just ahead of you. It is so close. But instead of joining us, you resist the flame. Know this. Those who reject our cause will be consumed.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed. These guys weren't so hostage happy.
You're the best.
You got lucky, Spider-Man. Could have made a bad situation worse.
Thank you so much.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square?
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Pretty close to blind. Ought to look for towers to activate.
Peter! You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? The office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was Happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We build this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag
knocking
off that sloppy well.
Might distract
boss sees
this
that,
guy.
He'll be pissed.
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job? You tried any yet?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Things.
Easy does it.
This place is creeping me out.
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware?
Guess it was nothing.
There's the office. A lot of men in the way, though. Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these? Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well... Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a Spider Girl? Spider Woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Could you, like, do something?
Hey, it's me.
This Curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Hi.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square?
Demons are firing on TCP Bravo.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Thank you.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Nitabuliao!
Fight! A for effort!
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
I may find it. I'll continue to go.
If I get closer, I can take him out.
没有一场情况，没动静，接着走，随时备战，早晚就这边没有问题。 电梯没有异常。
Building. Firebombs? Seriously? Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Shh.
光线问题。
Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.